that shell. He needs to find a bigger shell. He's going through life looking for a shell that's bigger than this football shell that he has on right now.
How does he get out of it and go to the next one? Why does he need one?
Why does he need a shell?
Yeah.
Because they don't. If you see them, they're the back part of their body is just like a little spiny point. They don't have any body. Their body curls up in that. Those shells that you see, like for